Hello, and welcome to the About Pets channel. Have you ever wondered if dogs can have Down syndrome, just like humans? When it comes to Down syndrome in dogs, scientists and veterinarians are still asking this question. Dogs and humans share many of the same health conditions, but not all are completely identical. Before we continue, we would be very happy if you leave a like on the video to help our channel grow. And if you're new here, subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications to always receive new videos. First, we need to remember that all animals have chromosomes, and each species has chromosomal variations. This means that all animals, including dogs, can develop chromosomal defects. Down syndrome has been reported in genetically modified mice and chimpanzees, but it is extremely rare in dogs. Although the symptoms in dogs are similar to those of Down syndrome in humans, there is no certainty that they develop the same trisomy of chromosome 21 as humans. Dogs may exhibit similar symptoms to this syndrome, such as slow growth, larger than normal head size and tongue sticking out, short limbs, abnormal gait, lack of coordination, slow mentality, delayed eye opening, and dental eruption problems. These symptoms are also common in other genetic conditions. Dogs with these symptoms should be taken to the veterinarian as soon as possible for proper diagnosis. The diagnosis of a genetic condition in a dog can be a process of excluding other health conditions, and the treatment depends on the diagnosis. Remember that dogs with symptoms similar to Down syndrome require special care and may have different needs than other dogs. If you have a dog with these symptoms, it is important to be aware of these needs and ensure that he or she receives proper care. We hope this video has helped you better understand the conditions that can cause symptoms similar to Down syndrome in dogs. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, share this video, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Thank you for watching. And until next time.